twisty part. So I'm going to go first to show him how I go down.
Am I going forward or right?
This way, whatever you feel better.
Dean. No, but like which path, forward or right?
Oh, we're going that way.
Forward?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
That way.
Okay, so I want you just to kind of stay behind him, babe.
All right.
Kind of help guide him. Okay, so you watch me, Dean, okay?
I'm going to die, guys.
No, you're not. You're good. This pie's a little shorter, too. Oh, did you want to take a group picture up here? Yeah.
Can we wait?
We'll yeah, we can wait.
Let's I'm go. Recording.
Yeah, we'll
wait. Are you going to go? You go first.
Because you're going to crash into us, and we're going to have to do the turning thing.
I want to make sure I get this.
Okay. How does he do this?
Experience.
Caleb is not bad.
Oh my God.
Just back and forth.
How do you turn sharply?
Now turn. There you go. You almost had it. You just needed to point your skis uphill a little faster. But remember, it's all about digging that edge, that uphill edge in. There you go.
Oh my God.
No, you're good. You're good.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. Come here, Sneak. Point it a little more uphill. Here, put that pole down. Not right there, like right there so your ski doesn't slide.
Ooh,
there you go.
Locked in.
Push the heel down. There you go.
Okay.
Don't be afraid to lean into the turn. There you go, there you go. Got it. All right, you see how when you turn this way and you keep going, that's because you're not digging that edge in. So you're just flat on it and you keep sliding. So you dig that edge in, that's what really grips. You got a few more turns until it flattens out here. There you go. All right, straight line it now. Yeah. Yeah, you did good.
Did that.
You feel how, have you felt how that edge, digging that in, really stops, slows you down?
Yeah, but sometimes it's the snow's too hard, and then you just kind of...
Yeah, it's kind of icy out here.
So are we going that way?
Yep.
Okay.
I prefer the groomed part.
Well, yeah, this is a little icy,
that's
so
true.
It's...
Yeah. It's so bumpy because it's not giving.
Yeah,
it was bumpy when I was trying to stop.
It's not giving.
I just hit a rock. Huh?
When?
Right now.
I know. I was hitting all the sticks and everything, too.
Yeah. Hopefully it was a stick, not a rock. I don't feel like peacoating my skis again.
Are they all up there still?
Oh, yeah. They're not that far. Where I stopped, if you noticed where that was. But it looks like this is the lift right here. She's going that way. So is Dean. Alright. Maybe this is the blue
way.
Portion.
Huh?
Oh, no. Go this way. I'll end up at the lift.